course, it changed a lot the way I think when I became a citizen. Because before, you know, I was just looking for, you know, job opportunity to make living here. Now when I'm a citizen, I can vote. I can, you know, make changes, differences. So I'm, of course, getting a lot more in politics, a lot more in trying to, you know, make a right decision when I go to vote. Because this is my future, and I'm voting for my future. And that's what democracy is about, to give your vote and know it's going to happen.